Last week you said WrestleMania could be a turning point in my career, but I say it's a turning point in yours, because at WrestleMania, I'm gonna beat you so badly, so viciously, so decisively, you will never be the same again. The King of Kings will never be the same again. Because this warrior bows to no king. But in 2 weeks' time, and the biggest stage in them all, the Celtic Warrior will take your throne.
It's a shameful thing. Oh, well, confidence from the first ever Irish-born WWE champion, and to answer Triple H's question from last week, King, it seems Sheamus indeed has the guts.
Well, he's going to have to be on his toes from the get-go, because
start my match. I would like
this match never got started. Cheap shot, hitting Evan Bourne right in the face with that microphone, and then boom, right in the face with that huge foot, that pump kick, and then no. Boy, Evan Bourne was finished before he got started.
Will Sheamus see his career take off at WrestleMania, or will Triple H reduce him to a footnote in history? We find out in 13 nights.
Chuck, Stone Cold. Look, Steve, I'm not gonna waste your time. I just need to know. Do you think I can beat The Undertaker?
Well, hell yeah, I think you can beat The Undertaker, but I don't think you're going to. I think the streak goes to 18-0. That's just my opinion.
You know something? I knew at the very least I'd get the truth out of you. But you know what? After WrestleMania 14, when you beat me for the WWE Championship, everybody thought my career was over. I proved them wrong, Steve. I proved them wrong. And this year, I want to prove everybody wrong again. The streak ends at WrestleMania. And tonight, I get the opportunity with Chris Jericho. I'm going to make sure that he knows, beyond a shadow of a doubt, that I am going to.
Chris,
going to what, John? Beat me? Let me remind you that I'm the world champion. Me. I am the world champion. And Steve, I want to thank you for giving me the opportunity to have this match tonight, because it gives me one more chance to embarrass Michaels before The Undertaker retires him for good. You know, Chris, I'm sorry if I gave you the impression that I was just going to beat you tonight. You see, last week on SmackDown, The Undertaker sent me a message by destroying four guys. Tonight, I'm going to send him a message, and I'm going to make sure that I destroy you.
Lou's a little bit crazy, isn't he?
Maybe he's rubbing the wrong way.
Yeah, wow, yeah. I come to think of it, Steve, I mean, it's almost WrestleMania time, and from one great champion to another, I mean, do we really need to have this match then? Maybe Sean should take the night off, and you and I can go have a couple Steve Weisers, just like the old days, and raise a little hell out there, you know what I mean? Right? Remember how it used to be? You remember that night in Frisco?
Get out of my office and go compete. Get.
But tonight, we are live on Monday Night Raw. Oh, baby.
This is a Divas bout. Everyone, Paul, making her way to the ring from Jacksonville, Florida. Kelly!
Have I ever told you that blue is my favorite color?
Yeah, when she wears pink, it's pink, and when she wears red, it's red. When she wears purple, it's purple, too.
Okay, okay.
Yes!
Well, tonight, Raw is presented by Final Fantasy XIII. Rated teen, it's available right now. And
presented by Slim Jim. Text BATTLE to 53016 to get in on the Slim Jim Showdown.
I'm easily distracted.
Yes,
Kelly Kelly's in the ring.
And her opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada.
Here comes trouble.
Is the WWE Divas Champion, Moody.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we want to tell you about a brand new WWE pay-per-view extravaganza. It is called Over the Limit. This coming Saturday in Detroit, tickets will be available for the brand new pay-per-view extravaganza Over the Limit. Can't wait for that in Detroit in May. It's the Divas Champion Maryse in this non-title matchup against Kelly Kelly, but a big match for Kelly as the sexy and powerful and smart WWE Divas go at it here live on Raw.
Even bigger match for me.
Of course, you love the Divas action. Kelly looking extremely confident.
And Maryse
here tonight.
And Maryse, she's got a little mean streak of her own. I tried to sit down beside her today in catering. She hit me with a coffee cup.
That surprised me.
I was mugged.
She stuck her tongue out at me.
Get it? I was mugged.
Yeah, I know. I got it. I got it.
I have to explain these to you, Michael.
Yes, Maryse did not like being shown up there by Kelly Kelly. And here's Kelly taking it to the Divas Champion. Some unique camo ring gear for Maryse.
That is unique.
You like the camo or the blue belt?
Oh, blue.
Sort of camo partial.
Wow, nice move.
Kelly, great athleticism. Look at it, the Divas going at it. One of the reasons Raw is cable TV's hottest television show.
Diva action. Blue outfit matches the blue eyes of Kelly Kelly.
Oh, wow, Kelly. Can you imagine if she could pin the Divas Champion here?
Oh,
and Maryse kicks at it, too.
I think Kelly Kelly's eyes are as blue as the ocean, and sometimes I just get lost at sea.
Whoa, look out. You didn't have to explain that one.
Okay.
And Maryse looking to take advantage. Kelly is planted.
Come on.
Maryse into the cover. And the Divas Champion successful again. Kelly game in this matchup, however.
The winner of this match, the WWE Divas Champion, Moody's.
Well, Maryse was not happy early on in this matchup. Kelly Kelly showing.